textile editor, one of the things I really remember about that, once the announcement was made in the newsroom and Pat got done talking and walked away, the way Linda really led, you know, all of the lifestyle people over to congratulate me. And I always felt really welcomed from the very get-go. And I always felt like Linda had a lot to do with that. She seemed very open to me being the lifestyle editor. She was very supportive. And that moment really meant a lot to me at the time. So I think, you know, Linda is a great person in the lifestyle department. I think, you know, she may be the one who holds it together, you know, more than anyone else.
Well, congratulations on how many years? How many lunches is that? I don't know. But anyway, congratulations.
I don't really think I should congratulate her.
In all seriousness, congratulations on 35 years. You certainly are one of the reasons I look forward to coming into work every day.
I'm just saying, man. It's kind of scary.
I've known Linda Hanks for as long as I've worked at the Times Union, which is 13 years, and I consider it an honor to work with her because she is very thorough. She's exactly what you need in a reporter, an editor, and a copy desk chief. She knows everything. You can ask her anything about any subject, ranging from the OC to art history, and she will have the answer.
Congratulations, Linda.
Linda, congratulations on all your years here with the Times Union. And believe me, there is no way I could be the food editor I am today without you being the food editor you were back in the old days. You correct me, helped me, and made it possible for me to have the best beat on the whole paper. So thanks a lot, and congratulations on your many years here.
Congratulations, Linda, on such a long and great career.
I have known and worked with Linda Hanks for 25 of her 35 years here. The last 13 very intensely, because that's when I moved from writer to copy desk. And I will always feel indebted to her, because when I came to the copy desk, again, this is not something I'm comfortable talking about, but I didn't know a whole hell of a lot about what I was doing. And she was very patient, very supportive. She's always been on my side and anybody's side working with her. It makes all the difference. You can't do it alone. So, Linda, thank you very much for all your years of support and encouragement. And congratulations to somebody who's been here 25 years. I don't know how anybody makes it to 35. So you certainly have my admiration.
Linda, I don't know how you did it. I don't know how you're doing it. But congratulations, and please, keep working.
So congratulations, Linda, on 35 years. I think you've been a great asset to this newspaper. I'm not sure they know how good they had it having you for so many years.
And don't even think about retiring anytime soon.